do a reset. System reset. System reset. We have to do a system reset. System reset. System reset. Gotta do a system reset. System reset. Reset the system. System reset. Reset the system. Reset the system. System reset coming. System reset coming. You cannot see what's coming. But I tell you, a system reset is coming. We're going to reset the system to an earlier point. That is what is going to happen. System reset is coming. System reset. System reset is coming. System reset is coming. It's an absolute atrocity they don't put barriers on this railing here. It's absolutely ridiculous. It's only like 4 feet high. That's it. There's nothing else. That's the ocean down there. No barriers. Crazy. I mean, you got to put about a 4-foot barrier up, but they won't do it. System reset is coming. System reset is coming. Global computer It's got too much malware on it, too much spyware, too many viruses. It's too sluggish, it's too slow. All this high-tech stuff is actually antiques, antiquated. Bad software. We need the software of the Holy Spirit. It's flawless. Perfect. We gotta reset the global computer, reset the universal computer. System reset. System reset. System reset. The world has gotten foggy. We can't see. We can't see. Not able to see. We're going on old habits. Habits don't work. We need to break the habits. We need a system reset so we can break the habits. Bad habits. We have bad habits. Stuff. System reset. A system reset will do this. System reset will do this. Because we're lost. Cannot see. This is what our world has come to. I tell you this, all this high tech is really antiquated, quaint, extremely old antiques. We should not be running the software at this time. That is completely eccentric. We should be running the software of the Holy Spirit right now. So utterly antiquated, archaic, whimsically archaic situation in the world right now with all this, these gadgets and so-called high tech. It's not high tech, it's very low tech. So we need a system reset before all this tech, low tech, and get back to the true high tech, which is the Holy Spirit software, which solves the continuity problem for us. Because we are lost. Pea soup fog here. cannot see would be tossed about. This time. Terrible, terrible, terrible. You see nothing, nothing there. There's nothing there. Nothing there. Yet there is something there. There's a bridge, but we can't see it. Not see it at all. Just a few faint lights flickering, and that's it. Disaster. Cosmic dust, as it were. Get ready for it. System reset is the answer. We cannot see anything. We cannot see anything here. Absolutely not. No matter what we do, no matter what we do, there is no chance right now to see anything. Hey, there's cosmic weather, just like there's global weather. And we're in a cosmic weather pattern, as it were, in subtle ways. And we can't see. We can't see what to do, can't break our habits. Time for a reset. I'm ready to go. Got my bags packed, as a matter of fact. Because we can't see anything. We really cannot see clearly right now. So get ready. Get ready. Get ready for the reset.